everybody, Gamer19 here, and back on the desk with the entry testing, mainly tanks. So today we've got the Poodle, as it won the last game. On team 1, and on team 2 we have the M1A1 Challenger, and Abrams style tank. We have a lovely 500mm cannon, featuring the recent new heavy barrels. Anyway, let's get this started. And for size comparison, that thing's tiny. Okay, Poodle fires first and completely misses. The M1A1 fires second and also missed. The M1A1 is a fast little tank. Seriously though. Oh well, it's fine. No coming back from that. Yeah, it's tiny. That's what they got, the mouse running over and crusader. Oh, wait, there goes the M1A1. Right? Yep. Until it hit, completely crippled it. Not to mention that RAM. I think I made this thing a bit too big. That's why I got them giant. Round 2. I don't know how this is going to go. Although I should have mentioned this last time, it's the best of 3. Because if I did a best of 2, it'd be unfair, because I want an entry could lose and then win. If I did a best of 1, it's just unfair though. Poodle fires first, and I believe it cripples the M1A1. Yep. That turret is completely weak, and I know. However, that heavy on front does help it against HE, but not so good against heat. And if Poodle finishes it off with a ram, dealing 0.6% damage to itself. So that was fairly quick. So I'm gonna go do another set of battles. Be right back. Okay, this is the second world battles. Because this was fairly quick. This is the Type 17 MBT, a custom made tank that was mine. That's absolutely crap, and it has a machine gun mounted in the hull. Quick overview, it's firing high explosive shells. Not to mention its turret will be one hit killed. Good news is it's tiny, so it's just to be fast and survive. Okay, who fires first? That took too long. I think they both fired first. And I was surviving well. I've sort of been having a zero detection. Oh well, nothing I can do now. And is that enough to cripple it? No! They stay fighting. Christ. Well, of course, that just means you can't miss. But you can blow your own barrel off. And, well. We don't just aim here. Yep, kill it. Ow. I think it's repair bots, I think. Well then, it's blind as a bat and managed to knock out the poodle over time for round 2. Okay, round 2. Poodle versus Type 17. Type 17 fires with a faster fire rate. Poodle missing. Type 17 missing. And again, one blind to the bat. We're not going to get any special these ones. And that was an ammo hit. Well, this, ladies and gentlemen, is pretty much life. Yeah, I think you're doing great, and then someone bigger than you rams you. Oh, this is fun. They both can reverse. I don't know why they're not reversing. Now what Type 17 can repair? I wonder why I dumped this repair box. Okay, someone fired. Haha, friendly fire. And that's how you equip damage yourself, shooting at the front of a tank at such an angle. But the battle continues. Well, thank God for that heavy armor, because it can survive. Hey, gee. We're just gonna have to kill the Type 17, because I think I'm a pair. And it has sustained enough damage to go down the table. However, the angle shooting at the heavy armor, it's ricocheting a lot. I think that's not heat. Just go through and be squared, I think. And turret kill. Type 17 is defeated. Okay, so that's a 1-1 victory. Round 2. Okay, round 2. Yep, Type 17 does fire first. But it's blind to the bat. Okay. Poodle is scoring a few hits. AI. Survival sim. Nope, it didn't mess the turret. Okay, Poodle, that's just overkill now. Poor tank. Well then, clearly the Poodle is your world victor in the current 3 battles it's added. If you liked, leave a like, comment, suggestions, and subscribe if you want to see more, blah, 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 blah. Until then, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.